Like, can you imagine?
Oh my God.
I'm going to the first game right here. Boy, Rez Living TK on commentary, or TK Breezy on commentary. We got Plank on Meta Knight, and Mario is TC1. Now, as we said earlier, this matchup is kind of bad for Meta Knight because of the sole fact he cannot really get through those fireballs. Now, if TC decided he wanted to start playing like that, like he just wanted to, you know, throw a bunch of fireballs, I feel like that would definitely help him out in this matchup because those do a lot of damage.
And to be fair, Plank is, of course, a melee veteran. He's the kind of guy who knows how to deal with Mario and just about everything Mario can do, so we'll see if that comes through. TC1, I feel like he has a down throw chain grab and he just didn't go for it, so he just sort of grabbed him and that was it.
Yeah, I do know he does have a chain. Maybe it's a respect thing as of right now, but if I were him, being down on percentage right now, if I would have had that grab, I definitely would at least got a good up smash follow just to get some good damage on there.
But right.
He didn't really do anything.
Yeah, TC1's one of those players who's going to be like, you know, I won't camp you, I'll always fight. You know, he'll say that and then he'll play Mario and... I mean, he'll still approach, but I don't know. We'll maybe see if there's going to be a lot of fighting. He tries to take the honorable route, is what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, it seems like Plank is the one that more. He's not really camping, but he's definitely slowing down the pace of the match to where he wants to play. Like, he's staying in the air. He's got multiple jumps, kind of forcing TC just to kind of, like, wait it out. And, I mean, it's kind of paying off for him. He's got a good lead. He's just got to pick and choose his time to go in. Oh, I thought he was going to go for it right there. That could have been a good up B, but...
And you see, Plank's being really careful about his hits. Nice back air, that'll take a stock. And he's playing the entire match like that. He's sort of getting one, maybe two hits. He's not trying to get caught by Mario's floatiness. He's just going in for one or two hits. He's baiting something out before he gets those hits. And then he goes in. See, he's just patiently waiting to approach.
Now, if TC decides, oh, okay, wow, the raw upbeat.
The anti-air.
Now, if TC ends up losing the match and he decides to take him somewhere, I think he should probably go to somewhere with some kind of platform just in case Plank, precarely like is over a platform and he needs that extra distance to get up there because honestly right now Plank is just staying in the air and it seems like TC does not know what to do with it. But great platform assisted combo right
yeah,
there.
Really?
That was nice.
You were just saying how he needs the platforms. There he goes. He got to catch up to Plank in the air and make something out of it.
All right.
That's a nice back air. No edge guard from Plank. So TC just gets back on the edge for free with those fireballs.
Definitely got it. That was like a smash red guard. I guess he thought, you know, like I can't grab the ledge if he's coming through. So it happens though. But he's doing a good job at least keeping the damage up. He's got almost 100% lead or a little bit more. TC's just trying to figure out a way to at least put some damage on before he loses the stock. And he's getting some started. Nice stuff.
Oh my goodness. That was like a 60% combo off of one down throw.
You know, get duffed over here. This man is getting put in the work. All right. Oh, nice back air. Once again, I mean, that's just going to be how Meta Knight's going to play from the ledge. If you're trying to get back up, all he has to do is really just hit you with a clean back air.
And TC really should have been expecting it, too, because he did the ledge jump. I mean, you can't really do that. The tournament winner, as it's called in Melee, you know, you're supposed to know that Meta Knight's got that option covered.
Yeah, I mean, even being able to act out of ledge jump is still not that much of, like, that safe an option when someone's ready for it. So, happens.
Good. Plank just chasing him all the way across the stage. Oh, wow. Just baiting out all of these options, and Plank is all over it. 80 damage already. Oh, I thought he was going
to
go for it.
Yeah, I thought so. I was about to say, we got Squeak, though? Squeak, though?
Squeak, though?
Because I've never seen a Plank really go for the kills like that. He's just playing, like, basically solid fundamentals and just kind of outplaying TC wherever he can. Textbooks, basically. Textbooks. He's not doing anything flashy. He's just going ahead and get the win.
And he's doing the smart thing with the dimensional cape. What he's doing is he's baiting actions. When you appear somewhere else, typically an opponent will try and jump out of shield and punish. Mm-hmm. And that's just how a lot of the Meta Knights will try and use that dimensional cape bait. And that's all he's doing with it. He's not trying to get kills. He's just trying to force TC to pick options and then punish them. And that's how he's been playing this entire match.
Right. All right. Right now, TC almost a full stock down right now. Just definitely trying to get the stock off. Nice little strings over here by Plank, though. He's got him off stage. Now, TC's got to watch out because he's been dying to a lot of back airs. And I feel like the way he's coming up the stage, ledge, is leaving him very vulnerable. He might be able to make it back. Oh, does make it back. Nice stuff by Plank, though. Another back air. This man. 3 for 3 right now.
Just like you said, man, the back air is going to be his edge guard of choice. It covers so much distance, and it's such a strong kill move. Oh, that was his chance to take that stock. I mean, he hasn't been landing as many grabs as he needs to. That was maybe his third grab of the set, if not like his fourth. I mean, landing grabs against Meta Knight is your easiest way to get damage. Gonna hit him with that F smash. 2 stocks to 1 now, though. TC's got a lot of ground to make up.
Oh, yes, he does right now. 30% too, but it seems... Oh, see, that was an opportunity to get a grab right there, and I feel like he should know at least a little something about this matchup, but it seems like it's not really in his favor right now. I mean, he's not really capitalizing on getting these grabs as he want to at lower percentages, but things happen.
Back here, probably gonna make it back? Through.
Yes.
And that'll do it.
Smash. Nice.
So, I mean, not really much TC looked like he could do in that matchup. I mean, Plank was being so smart, baiting everything out. He's got a really nice counter pick here. This will give Plank a lot less space to move around. And, as you said, he's got platforms. Mm-hmm. I don't know if he's actually going to end up going there.
Hey, can we get Deer Man real quick?
Yeah, let's get a shot of...
Can we get a shot of Deer Man just kind of observing his next... His
so
next
this is the match. And then slightly to your right is just... hey... Welcome to Smash at Xanadu, guys. Alright, we got a match to commentate, guys.
Alright, Deer Man, once again, just make sure he can see who his next opponent is. But right now, TC1 gonna go ahead and switch over to his Toon Link, another character he has been kind of playing every now and then. So, I mean, this probably could go better for him. The Mario wasn't looking too great. He wasn't really capitalizing on where Mario was shining that matchup, so this probably could work out for him a little better.
I think it's interesting that he picked Dreamland. I mean, Meta Knight sort of recovers from anything. He's got tons of jumps. He's got a glide. I mean, picking Dreamland means it's going to be hard to kill him because the blast zones are so far away.
Right.
I like the platforms, but I really would have liked the Yoshi's Island pick if that was actually his pick at some point.
Yeah, I feel like that would have been a better. Just, I mean, as Toon Link as well. I mean, he's got a lot of decent combos into up B, which is like a very nice kill move for him. But I think he's going to have to wait even longer on this stage just because of those large blast zones and the way it hits. So, I mean, maybe he just wants space. Well, you know, like, you don't really, you could force space with Toon Link, so.
Right. Well, maybe he's like, he is of course a brawler, and you know,
yeah.
There it is, those large blast zones coming into play. I mean, Plank's just gonna make it right in back, but I was gonna say, he's a brawler, he knows how to run away and sort of set things up. As you see right there, really nicely done, he's even gonna taunt for it. First lead he's had all set.
Okay, that's good, I mean, looking good for him. Nice stuff not going for the roll right there. I mean, Plank, I did definitely have that scouted out. Plank's trying to get him the mix-ups right there, though. That was nice.
Yeah, that was the first time he's dimensional caped towards him. He still tried to go for the bait. He didn't go for that hitbox, obviously. TC is probably not coming back from that. No, he's not. Three stocks apiece. Even game.
Cool. Nice stuff right there by TC, just using those projectiles to his advantage right now. But got an even game and nice little scoops up right by Plank. Plank, now this, I feel like this is half the reason why he even plays this character. He's got free guaranteed damage at the beginning. And you know Plank's always...
Oh! The recovery mix-up on Toon Link?
Let's go.
Didn't see that one coming. Oh, I'm going to bomb jump. No, I'm not. Eat this up B real quick.
Okay, you definitely use the aerial glide toss to get that extra momentum that he needs to get up, though. You know what, man? I feel like a lot of times Plank's going for all mix-ups, but if every now and then he might throw out the hitbox, he'd probably get the hit, because that was one of the times I feel like he would have got the hit. Nice stuff. Plank with the detail to finish that stock. Wow.
And that's one of the problems with Toon Link, that really sort of shoddy recovery. TZ didn't really have any options once Plank took his jump. And that's going to be where this this map sort of starts to show through, is that where TC1's going to try and kill him, and those large blast zones are going to save Plank. They're not going to save TC.
We got TC now, kind of like, I mean, he had a decent lead, but it seems like he's just letting it slip away. I'm really not sure if Plank really changed it up or he just started to play a little more solid, but he's definitely doing a good job. All right, that was nice. That was nice.
Caught him out of it. Gonna taunt again. This time he's gonna get hit. Yeah. Really. that was so crazy. He was just like, you're gonna be right here. He like had that full hop dare set up and everything. Now he's actually starting to bring this back. Look at the damage. He's going deep. Or Toon Link deep.
Yeah, that was a little Toon Link deep right there. I mean, he got the extra damage though. I mean, he's just trying to get whatever he can right now. A good 40% behind. Plank got him on stage though. Didn't manage to keep his jump. Nice stuff. Bomb jumps yet again.
He's gonna just see. Oh, he's actually gonna go for a down throw. Oh, he almost actually got the hit out of Dimensional Cave. That would have been new.
Nair will clean it up. DI.
Yeah. Straight down. I don't know what he was trying to DI for. Maybe he was trying to crouch cancel. I don't even like.
All right, nice accuracy right there on the arrow to get a little more damage right here. 90% though. Not really anything that's gonna get him a kill as of yet. But Plank, man. Plank is gonna make sure he at least gets a good amount of damage before he loses the stock, if he even has to lose it. Okay, grab right there by Plank. Still going in.
Nice. Ooh. That'll actually kill.
Oh my god, everyone with the terrible DI right now.
Yeah, like, really. I can't believe I killed up tilt to up B. TC finding ways to get that up B in there, and Plank going straight sideways.
All right, man. TC now just trying to figure out
that jump's gone. That's it.
That's going to be it, yes.
Oh, he tried to aerial glide toss. He saw it, but he couldn't get the bomb out at the proper timing, and that was it. Plank will take it. Good stuff to Beer Man.
Sad boys. Batman.
Deer Man in the background. Beer Man.
Deerman is not impressed.
Deerman's expression never changes. This is how he feels about everything.
All right, Deerman actually has to play right now.
You want to hear a really bad joke? Slightly. What's the difference between beer nuts and deer nuts?
What?
Beer nuts are... Oh, crap. I'm about to mess this up. Beer nuts are about 75 cents, but deer nuts are under a buck.